It is. There's gonna come down.
Yes, sir. I've been doing it a long time, man.
Good friends, right?
Yeah, we rambled together for years and years. So I remember that he got a team more than Irwin. And that's where he got it, I think. And he came Sunday, and I'd leave there, and he'd come in, and he'd be sitting there when I came in every day. At the end of the day, he'd get a scratch off to you, and I'd sit down at the table in the back. Stayed about 8 foot apart, and one or two of us in there.
I hadn't seen him in probably a month, right? You know, you used to see him around these convenience stores, you know, getting a little scratch off. But I hadn't seen him in about a month.
Well, he got all his good sons down there, but last week, he told me he didn't feel good. And on Thursday and Friday, he didn't show up. And I said, that's unusual for him. And he told me that. He didn't feel good. And that stuff got him.
The stuff is horrible. It really is.
Yeah, but
it's just something you can't get it. If they don't start that vaccine, I mean, I don't know why they gotta wait 10 days.
I don't either.
They say it's 95% pure. I'll take a chance.
I'll take it right now.
I'll go right now.
Exactly.
And if it does me in, it does me in.
It'll work.
Well, it's all good.
Exactly.
Just like a football.
Just like that.
Please stand.